railway tracks is in the wrong orientation. There should be a control room nearby that will allow you to manipulate